This is my old kiln. It's a nice, big, beautiful kiln, but it's not a Paragon. We won't mention the brand. But I used it for 15 years, and now it's gone to a better world. And so now I have this kiln, which is also not a Paragon, but it is what I have to use. With this kiln, I'm having to fire every night of the week, which is pretty often in order to keep up with demands. And there's just something about this kiln that's just not quite right. So I'm going to put this little guy in here and fire him. Let me show you. Okay, so let's see how the kitty came out. There is not. There's something just not quite right about this kiln. So, I also have this Paragon that my daughter is letting me borrow. The problem with this is it's just not big enough to put enough stuff in to fire. I'd have to fire 3-4 times a day, and that just won't happen. So ideally, I would like to have this kiln in this size. So, pick us. Thank you. So the Paragon kiln, this is what happens. So this is what happens in the Paragon.
Hey, this is the same color, buddy.
And this is what I really need.